tennis. Come on, let's play.
This one's got ace written all over it.
You look like you're about to have a coronet.
Not bad for a fat old fool like me.
All right!
Oh, I'm feeling good about this one. I ain't washed up yet. Let's not fuck this up.
It's coming!
Look at that!
There'll always be that point. Hit it back, come on!
Yeah. You're really sort of pathetic, aren't you?
You almost remind me of the man I married. Another few points like that and I'm back on track.
Well, at least I hope you learned something.
I can't believe you won!
Fuck you!
What's good?
First off, my dad, I mean, he's really, like, big time.
Oh, yeah!
I need to borrow your car, lady.
Damn it.
Isn't it? You say ocean, but we say sea. It's so relaxing taking a swim with man-eating sharks and radiation. Surf up, San Andreas! The fertilizer you put on your lawn has ruined the water table. Nice going! Fortunately, I have a manic amount of great tracks to keep you dancing, and your mind off the fact that you live in a place where you can't drink the tap water. Night out to be.
Damn! Tied up. I know what I'm having for dinner. Davey, how you doing?
About as good as can be expected. But the news is not good.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know you did that fucking jewelry job.
Davies.
What we got?
John Doe, white male, overweight, in his late 40s, possible coroner.
Let's take a peek.
The fat deposits on his hips and abdomen suggest a fondness for bleeder burgers.
We're probably about to find one in his gut, still in its wrapper.
Right next to the bottle of scotch and pack of redwoods. See the broken capillaries around?
Ah! Oh, Jesus! Ah! Back from the dead, motherfucker!
Give it up!
That don't look right. Guess you can't judge a corpse by its toe tag. I found the toe tag. Ferdinand Karamov. It's on some big black lady. Definitely not your guy.
Okay. The agency have the lower floors on lockdown to prevent a leak. I gotta...
You! Freeze! Hands up!
You're wide open! You're dead! Go to hell! Reloading!
I should have stayed on the slab!
It's over! You motherfucking asshole! Where's your cover? You fucking loser!
This is fucked!
Don't you move a muscle.
letting me go!
What you're doing here, but you won't be doing it much longer.
Die! Shithead!
Hey, we need to talk. Quick, meet me at those oil derricks just outside town, El Burro Heights. And make sure you're not tailed.
Man, that don't sound too good, homie. Look, I'm on my way.
Dave, the hell was that? You know how many spooks I just ran into?
I'm sorry. They're not nice people, if that's a consolation.
What's going on?
There's a big target out there, something in the shadows. The data algorithms are reading off the charts. Whoever finds it, the Bureau or the agency, is gonna get a big bump in funding.
Like I care about your funding. I'm out, Dave.
You're not. I need you to meet my boss. will be downtown in the plaza between the FIB and the IAA buildings.
The IAA building? You fucking kidding me after the spat I just had with those agency men?
Relax. They won't be looking there. They never expect an inside job.
Going on?
You gotta get out of town.
Man, I ain't exactly got nowhere to go.
What's up, man?
Sit down and face forward. Now, I don't have a lot of time. I know you need money. Did Michael tell you about Life Invader?
Oh, shit. Y'all two did that?
Look.
Yeah, what's cracking? Hey, what's up?
The blue eye, the master of the green eye, and master of the green earth. Wait till I show you what I have to show you.
Oh, well, fuck you.
Then the sudden thing said,
every red boss. Hey,
oh shit! Hi, you moron!
Oh my gosh!
What the?
Sir, leave the area now! This is for authorized personnel only. Let's move it out, people! We need this area cleared! I'm not going to say this again! Leave now!
Keep your eye out for anything unusual.
Man, you get what you give out, Mr. Lowry.
I think he got away. Put your hands up!
It's done.
I know. Good work.
All right. Well, shit. Let me know about the next thing.
Will do. But before that, I've got to tell you something. Our investment portfolio is getting a little, successful, so I figured we needed some tangible assets and property. So we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, sure, man. Whatever. You know best about this shit.
And we needed someone to live there for tax purposes, so some guys are moving your stuff in.
Oh, shit! Meaning I don't have to live with my crazy-ass aunt no more? Man, I don't know what the fuck to say, dawg.
Don't say anything, especially if a man in a suit comes to the door. I'm joking. That probably isn't gonna happen. It's yours. Enjoy it. 3671 Wispy Mound Drive.
Hey!
couldn't stay away.
Tanya, do you ever clean your raggedy bitch ass?
So where you park?
On 91.1.
You never could say no to me, Franklin Clinton. I ain't so cracked out I don't remember that night behind the burger shop.
Not this again. What, we was like 13?
But you was a man after that night.
Damn, every time with this shit. And nothing even happened.
It's all good, baby. I know that wound ain't healed. That's our truck. You know the drill. Dispatch, what you got?
10-4. We got an SUV in a handicapped spot without a sticker. It's a Lucky Plucker in Little Seoul. Do you copy?
You know I don't copy. I'm an original. Yeah, we got you. JB still sick.
Man, you sure you need me? Because you look like you know what you're doing.
One, I can't drive. And two, this ain't no work for a lady.
Oh, you really fighting the feminist cause there, ain't you, Tanya?
Like your aunt, you mean? I saw her fake jogging the other day, chanting some whacked out nonsense. That bitch is crazy.
Yeah, that we can't agree on.
And I got qualifications, honey.
Like hell you do.
I got a certificate in cosmology. You never seen my nails.
What, you going into space now?
You always did think you were so clever. Remember Davis High? You didn't learn shit at that school.
And you got your math on the corner in Davis. This ain't a job for making new friends, is it?
I thought you been into some repo work.
Yeah, that's true. Same shit, but nicer car.
It's an honest dollar, and there ain't many of those around.
An honest dollar that I ain't seen yet? Man, JB need to get his head straight.
JB's going through a hard time.
A hard time sitting on his ass smoking crack?
I gotta keep his hours up. Word is they gonna sell the business. A new owner ain't good news for the drivers with no papers. JB sold his social for a piece 2 years back.
I see the problem, but I just don't see that as mine.
You too good to cover a brother now?
I'm here, ain't I? I've been covering that brother for 20 years.
Drop it in the marked area. Same as before, honey. That's whack. Keep an eye on the car. You sure you ain't been smoking? I'll make it up to you, Franklin. You know I will. See you round.